Summing up, in this session, the tests, which are usually performed to identify fibers, are described. These include microscopic tests, burning test, solubility tests, density and melting point measurement, etc. On the basis of the information, an unknown fiber can be identified using data obtained from these tests individually or in combination. The investigation must be systematic and scientific. Thank you.